can't begin to know when, but that I know it's growing strong. Wasn't the spring, that spring became summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching
cannot wait for that. And I'm gonna go get some lunch for dinner. My dad said we're having dinner quite early, so I'm not gonna have a big lunch. Apparently we're having these like chicken pasty things. Like, I've had them before. They are really yummy because I used to love chicken pie. I still do, but chicken pastries are a lot better. And he said he'll do some carrots as well. And yeah, he said he's going to do lunch pretty early. I don't know why, but yeah, I don't think I should have too much of a big lunch. Plus, I'm not really hungry right now, so I don't know if it's a good idea to have lunch at all. This always goes through my head when it's like time to eat breakfast or lunch or dinner. I just think I'm not hungry at all and I don't really want anything. And then I end up not eating anything at all day. But I am going to have dinner. I've already had breakfast, so if I just skip lunch, that should be okay. Woo! Oh no! I'm doing it wrong! Woo! It's really dizzy! Oh my god, the tree. Oh yeah, because I did like a little P.O. box haul, for what I got for my P.O. box, like before Valentine's Day I did that. But after Valentine's Day, I have showed you guys this heart balloon and this very cute little plant. But there's also this cute little bag, which it has lots of products in it, like bath products and stuff, and candles. I didn't even notice they were there. So I really, really like that. So thank you, P.O. Box. I don't even know if it's just the P.O. Box who gives it to me or if it's someone in Pacific who gives it to me. I'm gonna watch this one on my laptop. If I can even open it. This is like the hardest thing in the whole entire world to open. Stupid. I'll get it open. There we go. watch. I'm so excited. I can't wait. Really sunny out. Oh my god. Okay then, so in our garden is super pretty. Like, it's really nicely decorated, but ages ago my dad got this ugly shed because we needed something to store stuff in it. And the shed's just really ugly. And I heard someone knock on the door and my dad guided them to the garden and they took the shed. I can't believe they actually bought it. There's so much more room in the garden now. It's so amazing. I have to go out there. Scooby, do you want to come in the garden with me, boy? He's sleeping, so I won't bother him. I'm going to go get some sunglasses, then I'm going to get my shoes on, and then I'm going to go outside. Scooby is asleep, so I assume he doesn't want to come out. Yeah, even when I walk past him talking, he doesn't, like, react, so I assume he's in a deep sleep. Okay, I'm gonna undo the door. Let's go have some fun. Oh, it's so cool out here.